33 plus 15. We will write down the question this way. Now, we will divide the numbers into columns, column 1 and 2. Next, we will add up the numbers in each column from right to left. 3 plus 5 equals to 8. 3 plus 1 equals to 4. So the answer is 48.